I expect this to be like one time nine.
Okay. Hello, everyone. Join us at Mulan's Lunar New Year procession to welcome in good fortune, happiness, and prosperity. Mulan and her friends are here to celebrate this festive occasion with you. Favorite ancient art forms. They represent beauty, grace, and delicacy. Chinese traditions and heritage of this joyous holiday. Please join them in welcoming Mushu as we celebrate the Year of the Dragon. The blooming flower is a comforting symbol for Mulan, as her father taught her that she would blossom beautifully in her own time. The spirited dragon dance is one of Mulan's favorite traditions. She learned from her ancestors that the wise and powerful dragon dances across the sky to scare away bad luck and bring good fortune in the new year. When Mulan was a little girl, her mother taught her that traditionally, the ribbon dance was performed for royalty as an expression of gratitude and honor. Mulan loves the swirling colors of the ribbons. Mulan learned to respect the strength and discipline of the martial arts from her father. This centuries-old art form celebrates a rich heritage of bravery and honor. Share the beautiful Chinese traditions and heritage of this joyous holiday. Please join them in welcoming Mushu as we celebrate the Year of the Dragon. The blooming flower is a comforting symbol for Mulan, as her father taught her that she would blossom beautifully in her own time. The spirited dragon dance is one of Mulan's favorite traditions. She learned from her ancestors that the wise and powerful dragon dances across the sky to scare away bad luck and bring good fortune in the new year. Joining Mulan and her friends as they shared the beautiful traditions of Chinese dance and artistry in Mulan's Lunar New Year procession. We wish you all good fortune and a happy new year.